escape, press escape, and or press F2. And I will escape to what used to